like I was in a car with somebody who drives a little bit faster than I'm comfortable with, you know? And then, like, we just got to a stoplight, and, like, I'm getting out. Like, woo! I feel like I was like, whoo!
All right, today we're checking out New Radicals. We listen to the song, You Get What You Give. Let's get into it. The sound of the song went a direction I was not expecting.
No,
from the
either.
Beginning, it sounded like they were scratching something, doing some kind of remix music.
Right.
And then it went into, what is this sound? I mean, the music itself.
Yeah, okay.
It went
yeah.
into kind of a more chill, smooth.
Right, some
you
piano
know,
and stuff.
Right, like a yeah. kind of grown
sound. I was
sound,
expecting like Tesla What You Give. You know what I mean?
Yeah.
Like something like that, like wholesome, like less. But this is like Tesla's drunk. Teenagers.
What?
You know what I mean? Like they're kids, like you know what I mean?
Of course. Yeah, just that caught me off guard, the shift in the sound.
Yeah, me too.
Music in you. a song full of surprises.
Full of surprises.
I thought it was just like maybe he was trying to inspire future musicians. You know, you got the music in you, don't give up. At 14, they have you on your knees begging, please. Probably about the school system or something.
Bada bing, bada boom.
And how they kind of like beat the dreams out of you, so to speak.
Okay.
I thought it was about that. And then it went to problems with society, the FDA, big banks, and then how celebrities
crashing,
are fake.
Courtney,
I was like, whoa.
Love, Marilyn Manson.
I wasn't expecting that societal uppercut at the end.
He said, come around, we'll kick your... What?
I was not expecting that. Oh, that's nice. He's encouraging people. Like, this song may have saved lives back in the day. Like, don't give up. Keep going. The world's going to pull through. Like, people could be on the brink of, you know, not wanting to be alive anymore. And they hear this and be like, oh, but the New Radicals, my favorite band, said, don't give up.
Right.
I'm not going to give up. I'm going to keep going. It's like, oh, this possibly saved life.
Right.
And by the end, I was like, oh, dang, okay.
Vibes.
Yeah.
Yeah, I definitely. I felt like I was in a car with somebody who drives a little bit faster than I'm comfortable with, you know? And then, like, we just got to a stoplight and, like, I'm getting out. Like, I felt like I was like,
wait, so how does this relate? Can you pull it together? I get what you're saying, that someone's driving too fast. What was it about this song that felt like
it
that?
It was just very like, so many twisted turns. You know what I mean?
Okay.
But I mean, I liked it. You know what I mean? It was like, wow, you drive, you know, you're a offensive driver. You know what I mean? I was like, I can appreciate this way of driving in certain circumstances.
Yeah, I think that sound was a little out of your comfort zone, too.
Yeah, but usually I'm more on like the lazy Sunday driver vibes, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
So I was like, whoo! Yeah.
I don't know. Tell me, man, what do you know?
What do you know?
Me and my boys on the road. You the go. She told me, boy, you the go. Like, I don't know. But I don't know.